The process of turning trees into lumber starts in the forest, when a forester decides which trees should be cut.